Now wait for it. Gay moment right there. Tongue down the throat of another dude. That's a no-no. Unless you're gay, which I think...
Oh, you want to fuck my mother, huh? Why don't you come here for a minute? Bitch, take that, you little pussy. And that was the result of what happened last night at the hockey game.
Johnson High School trial rally. Johnson hits it off Turner's fucking dome piece. Thompson hits it off Thomas. Thompson off Thomas again. Johnson off Thomas's fucking nose. This kid is definitely officially retarded by now, but the amount of pussy he is going to get after that rally for Johnson High School.
Well, the debate has been on for quite some time. Who is the best beer right now? We're going to find out. Bud Light with an early lead. Look at the smoke show leading the pack. Natty Ice takes the lead on the right side now, but Busch Light not too far behind. Down goes Bud Light in the background. Busch Light and Natty Ice coming down to the finish, and ow! Busch Light with the win.
Well, Peter, we were a little bit nervous, to be honest with you, letting you make that call, but after seeing you bump 12 Adderalls in that bathroom, we were confident that you'd be able to get it done. Hats off to you, sir. Well done on the play call.
Thanks, Bob.
Very good. Anyways, Bud Light is struggling, and he is all sorts of fucked up on the ice. He might have a boner underneath there. We can't tell because there is a smoke show pulling him along the way and getting him off the ice. I am going to slide inside of her DMs later. Back to you, Peter.
Thanks, Bob.
Well, he was born next to a nuclear power plant, has an IQ of 2, and got hit in the head with several rocks as a child. But boy, can this guy play basketball. Look at that, deep from 3. He's not the smartest player in the NBA, as you can tell here. He goes to the bench and he has no idea what the fuck is going on. But boy, oh boy, has he been a threat so far on the defensive end. Check out this clip. From the other side of the court, he comes over and sends that ball in the stands. Once again, bye-bye. He also can skate on the fucking court as well.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining me. I'm Bob Menery, alongside of me, Peter. We'd rather be doing the NBA, the NFL, but they won't hire us. So here we are at the championship of horny, horny bullfuck. It's the most amazing game you'll ever see. And just like that, let the game begin. Release the horny bull. This is one pissed off horny bull, Peter. They just shoved a mail rod up its ass just to get this thing fired up enough to light up all these pussies who, yep, there's 9 of them that just fell in the water. Here's one that almost makes it, but now he's eliminated from the game. Now, once again, folks, our camera technology here, we are a very broke network. We don't have... Oh, wait a minute! Holy fuck! That bull is ass-raping that white boy! You can see the horn going up his ass, and luckily, he makes it out. But I'll tell you what, Peter, that was pretty close, huh? Peter actually is about to jump in the ring because he just did blow. Isn't that funny?